Now to an update on the condition of the boy attacked at East Jessamine High School yesterday. Cell phone video capturing the moment the student was slammed onto the pavement in the school's parking lot. The boy's mother tells us her son suffered a severe concussion and a bone of his spine was broken. She also says he can't use his right shoulder. Nicholasville police arrested the attacker and charged him with second-degree assault.